Back to the ISU Junior Grand Prix Final, or as we call it in the women's division, the battle of the 14-year-olds. We just saw Kimmy Meisner, 15-year-old, skate very well. She's the leader. Mao Asada still to come, 14, and now Yuna Kim, the 14-year-old from Korea, second after the short program.
Skating to music from Yentl. Her choreographers this year were Jeffrey Buttle and J.D. Fullen in Barrie, Ontario. Opening here with a triple Lutz combination. Soft, delicate, totally in control. Very difficult variation on that camel spin. That'll be noted by the judges.
Interesting for some of these young skaters, Tracy, because of their birth certificate, they're kind of in bubble territory, not eligible for the Worlds or even the Olympics next year. We'll see them in 2010, though. Tell you what, many of them could skate at the Olympics.
First major air, triple turned to a single. And again, that's something that we'll see at this junior level. Skaters get up in the air and just freeze because they don't feel right. What a stunning layback. Well, last year she was too young to compete at Junior Worlds. Now she's too young at Senior Worlds. And it seems like such a shame that these skaters don't get out there onto the senior level when they have the quality to be able to compete. The ISU feeling they want to protect some of the young skaters from being pushed too young, which results in a lot of serious injuries down the road. Yuna was off to a very strong start, but is coming undone a little bit in this performance.
She was outstanding in the short program. A couple of glitches here, but we are seeing the future of women's skating. First with Kimmy Meisner of the United States, Yuna Kim of Korea. Apparently a really big perfectionist as well. Goes out and wants to land everything. Obviously might not be happy with some of her mistakes.
Very strong opening. Look at the height and the control on the landing of that triple Lutz double toe. But she did start to come undone in the program. Spins were spectacular. Beautiful arms. Hasn't developed the facial expression to kind of give the added punch to the music. I think she's under a lot of pressure at home and kind of carrying the weight of the nation. She says what she really wants to do is just hang out with her friends and eat pizza and go to school and be normal. And really, she is a star.
She skates all day long. She is not going to school right now. So the sacrifices you have to make, you have to look at sometimes and say, is it worth it? Right now, Yuna Kim, though, is certainly a meteorite. She is on the rise. 38.7, program components, 58.78. And the free skate total, 86.48. Yuna Kim will lead, but she is trailing Meisner in the free skate. But she is the leader right now with the other 14-year-old from Japan up next in an attempted triple axel.